Well, hey everybody, this is Mark Wurst from MagicFightsCancer.com, and I am here today with Jamie Pacheco from the American Cancer Society and talking about this event called Relay for Life. Jamie, everybody's heard about Relay for Life, at least they've heard us asking everybody to participate in it. Can you tell them a little bit more about what Relay for Life actually is?
Sure. Relay for Life is the American Cancer Society's signature grassroots efforts in the fight against cancer. Teams of 8 to 15 people can come out, set up a campsite, and celebrate our cancer survivors, remember those that we have lost, and fight back against this disease.
And why is it important that we get so many of our viewers and so many of our neighbors and friends to come and participate in Relay for Life?
Well, Relay is very important because cancer, as you know, doesn't discriminate against anybody. So anybody can get cancer, kids, adults, black, white, purple, yellow, doesn't matter who you are. So we want people to be educated in addition to coming out and relaying, learning more about the American Cancer Society and what it has to offer to people.
Well, there you go. That's a little bit more about Relay for Life. And you can find out lots more information about the American Cancer Society, our local Toms River, New Jersey Relay for Life, as well as any events going on in your area just by visiting MagicFightsCancer.com. So for now, with Jamie Pacheco from the American Cancer Society, this is Mark Wurst saying thanks for watching, everybody. We'll see you real soon.